I'm Roland Baan, CEO of Outokumpu, and I would like to address the company's results for 2017. Rigorous execution of our six must-win battles in all business areas have led to higher earnings, better efficiencies, and a continuing strong position in all markets. On flat shipments of about 2.4 million tons, we have achieved an adjusted EBITDA of 631 million euros, more than double the result of 2016. On top of that, we have made tremendous progress as well on our non-financial issues, like safety, where we halved our incident rate, or our organizational health, where we moved from the bottom quartile to the third quartile. And the last point I would like to stress is we managed to indeed reach our target of less than 1.1 billion of net debt, one of the strong focuses that we've had over the last 2 years. Now, turning to the individual business areas. First of all the business areas had one thing in common, and it was that very strong cost control and a drive to lower SG&A has helped the results. In Europe, we almost doubled the result compared to last year, partially because of strong ferrochrome results, but to a large extent because of commercial excellence and cost control. In BA Americas, we moved to a positive EBITDA for the first time in the BA's history. Again, cost control, higher deliveries, and extremely good focus on commercial initiatives. And then on long products, a strong year driven by, again, cost control and improving and recovering oil and gas market. As you can gather, 2017 was a very successful year for Outokumpu. As a result of relentless implementation of our strategy by the whole Outokumpu team worldwide over the past few years, we have strengthened our financial position, we have strengthened our market position, and we have strengthened our status as the leading stainless steel provider in the market. But there's still more to come. We still have opportunities to further improve our operational reliability, to further improve our operations in general, and to improve our delivery performance to our customers. And having those elements in place will make us the best value creator in stainless steel by 2020. Taking a short-term forward view, what are we expecting for the first quarter of 2018? Driven by healthy underlying stainless steel demand, both in Europe and in the US, as well as seasonally strong market, Outokumpu expects higher stainless steel deliveries in the first quarter compared to the fourth quarter of 2017. However, increased graphite electrode, ferrosilicon and energy costs, as well as a weakening US dollar and lower ferrochrome prices, are expected to have a significant negative impact on profitability. As a result, Outokumpu expects its first quarter adjusted EBITDA to be higher compared to the fourth quarter of 2017. Thank you for your attention.